Yeah, dude, the big ones just are not biting today.
Hey. What? What was that?
Who do you think he is? 8 inches?
No, he's like 10. I just want at least a small fish. Alright, so right now I am fishing with a trout magnet in gold on a silver hook. The way I'm doing it right now is just the trout magnet itself as you'd buy it. I think I have 4 pound leader and 10 pound braid with a swivel tied. But I'm just jigging it lightly down the current. There we go. Stick.
You got smaller? Yeah, I'm not having a whole lot of luck with this recent thing. I've had a couple follows, and I think that's one. But...
catching all the rock bass today. Hey. Whoa, okay, okay. I'll take it. What's going on here? The fuck, fall fish. Hey. Alright, so I'm going to make a few casts on this Rapala X-Wrap Extreme Action Slashbait XR10. I don't know how to fish it. I'm thinking maybe fish it like a jerkbait, but more aggressively. But I really have no clue. Let's see what happens. I thought that was a fish. Alright, we're gonna go try one last spot here before we end the day. Let's grab my bait for the walk. I mean, it's been a kind of weird day of fishing. I didn't get any hits on the jerkbait or the X-Wrap or anything. Guess we'll cut through the water. Oh, okay. Okay.
There you go, little guy.
That's the biggest catch of the day. Let's see if I can catch a couple more. Trout magnet.
That is a big one. They're not biting today.
What? What was that? What was that, Aaron? They're not biting today, huh? I mean, he's a decent one.
Let's see him. Yeah, just a little guy. What do you think he is, 8 inches?
No, he's like 10. Dude, that was perfect timing for you to say the fish weren't biting. Yo, go slow. Go slow. This is my hole. Keep your fucking distance, motherfucker. Little rock bass there. Hey, quit walking this direction.
I'm not filming, Andy, so I'm really not trying right now. Are you filming?
Yeah. I just caught my biggest fish of the day, dude. Hell yeah, I'm filming.
My first battery ran out, my second one, I'm gonna save some batteries for later.
Here we go. There's another little fish today. Biggest catch of the day. Really, I'm snagged. The other way I fish trout magnets is with a strike indicator. And I probably have about 2.5-3 feet of line between the strike indicator and my trout magnet. And I'm tangled. Here we go. Okay. I got into the sunfish school.
Andy,
what?
I saw about a 2-foot pup over there.
Did you?
Yeah.
You told the fisherman it was 1.5 feet. Ooh, okay, they keep getting bigger every time, Aaron. Alright, there's another one. Hey.